babe. It's finally here. It's been 9 years, almost. You've been through hell and back with me. A lot of things you shouldn't even stuck around for. But you did. And you make me better. And I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I just want you to be happy. And I love you.
We've been waiting for this moment forever, and I'm so happy it's finally here, and I can't wait to be your wife. I love you.
This is new for me. I'm not used to fighting so bad that I can't control my heart. This is new for me. I'm not used to fighting so bad that I can't control my heart. This is new for me. This is new for me. Oh, for this, all that I did just left me with a broken heart. So caught up in the chase, thinking love was like a race. And that's when you came and tied me loose to my shoes. Yeah, every step is light.
Son of God be the preeminent person in your home. May the Spirit of God be the guide of your home. And may the will of God be your primary concern and purpose. Jeremiah, you may kiss your wife. It's my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Bresnahan.
Let's just take our time. There's nothing else to do. What better way to spend the night than wasting it with you? The moon has won the war. The daylight waits to win. Stay here by my side.
Mr. and Mrs. Bresnahan.
You now and forever to stay right.
with a little advice. Love isn't perfect, it isn't a fairy tale or a storybook, and it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on, and never letting go. I love you guys.
A big reason that Jere is that guy and is able to stay true to himself is because of Sam. Sam's always the one that, if Jere ever tries to stray away from himself, Sam's right there to keep him level and keep him to himself, and she's always been a rock for him through it all. So with that, if everyone could raise their glasses, please, and let's give a toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Jeremiah Bresnahan.